Welcome, everybody, to my very first PlayStation 4 Let's Play without having to use the PlayStation 4 recorder. Basically, the PlayStation 4 recorder was how I recorded my first PlayStation 4 Let's Plays, which was Resident Evil Village, Resident Evil Biohazard, and Resident Evil 2. I beat all those games, and I asked you guys on the voting poll on blue, one of the games, Resident Evil 4. I have never beat Resident Evil 4. I barely played any of it. I think the only thing I ever got close to was when I went to a friend's house and we played it for like 2 minutes or so. So, I'm playing the PlayStation 4 version because I think that would just be fun. Resident Evil 4. Ooh, very scary. I know, I could be scared. For all you guys know, I could be very scared right now. Save data does not exist. Yes. Because, first time ever playing Resident Evil 4 at all.
Resident Evil 4.
Ooh, very scary. Oh, please don't hurt me.
1998. I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town.
That was Resident Evil 2 Foundation.
Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished.
Good. Mind you, these are the same people that had, like, that... had Nemesis, had Mr. X. Now messing with the biohazard itself.
6 years have passed since that horrendous incident.
I think RE1 has something to do with it as well.
I received special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Cornel, why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
You, who are you really? Come on and tell us.
Leon Kennedy.
You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys.
Leon Kennedy was like an RE2 remake, at least. You know, he was pretty, like, he just started off as a police officer in Raccoon City. Like, he was a lieutenant, I believe. And then the whole thing happened.
It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about the sighting of a girl similar to the president's daughter.
Right in their face.
Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
It's freezing. So cold all of us are it. Must be my imagination.
I thought someone was going to just pull
me. So long.
Through. odd that, like, this game is renowned, like, one of the best Resident Evil games. I never played it. Obviously, I played 3, I played 2 Remake, I played 8. Not playing 4. Definitely out of order. I think after 7, I just kind of went, well, whatever. Whichever game I decide to play after.
Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around.
Yeah, we'll stay and watch that car. Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right. Parking tickets.
Good luck.
On the bridge in the middle of a forest. You're a small village.
Who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Ha! Leon, I hope you can hear me. I'm Ingrid Hunnigan. I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave yourself, okay?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
Someone's in that home. Hopefully that guy has some money. I'm trying to see if I can turn on subtitles. Guess not. Sir, you alright?
Excuse me. Sir? I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered you.
Just switched it to that. That was like, hmm. There we go. Oh, I thought that was like our car.
Shit.
Is everything okay?
There's
no.
There's a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize him. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
Allí está!
Oh, kind of wish I can fix the sensitivity. But it's fine, I'll get used to it. So, I'm kind of hoping that this game is pretty good, like-wise. Resident Evil 2, if you just did one campaign, it wasn't very long. Resident Evil 2 remake, if you just did one campaign. I did both, and it was pretty lengthy. I recommend you actually... I do recommend if you do play... Sorry that I keep bringing it up, but if you do ever play Resident Evil 2, make sure that you play, like, a long campaign. Like, the extended campaign. Because, trust me, you'll enjoy it way more that way. Dang! Can I not sprint? Cool. Save. See, unlike Resident Evil 1 and 0. You know what? Leon, you're so cool. Is there a dog whimpering? Puppy? There you go, buddy. What is with me in helping animals? First Final Fantasy 15. Haven't seen it. Second part. Spoiler alert, I help a cat. Now this game, I'm friggin' helping puppies.
Un forastero!
Who said that? Bro. So I'm guessing like Resident Evil I don't have the microphone because I'm not recording on my my PlayStation 4. Recording on OBS. Which is not BS, because I actually like OBS recording gameplays like this. Another saving point, I presume. Oh, okay, I do have a knife. Oh, that's map. Huh, I do want a button map real quick. Never mind. I guess I have to live with it. Guess there's no sex discrimination here. Better find her fast.
Yeah.
got anything over here, dude? No? Okay. So, I'm wondering... Because they think I'm infected or something. Or they probably think I'm food. I don't know if they're monsters or not. Oh! Hello, sir. Ah, crap. I missed a bullet. Okay, so now... I guess now that means I can do this. Guessing this is a village. Leon's face just...
Leon, how you holding up?
Bad question, Hunnigan.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it. Thanks.
Kept me waiting, huh? Playing manual. Oh. Wait, how much friggin' money do I have? How? $8,000. That's binoculars. Oh my god, they killed the guys. They really killed my homie? I don't have anything to heal myself with now. I'm getting out of here. I kind of can't check right now. Point.
Por allí! No dejes que se escape.
Damn. I am por detrás.
Why are these people?
Bloquea el paso.
What are they planning? Chainsaw.
At least I'm thinking.
Shit.
Window.
Son of.
picadillo.
Shotgun. Whoa! Jesus Christ. Yes. Please tell me it has autosaves. Oh, okay. I like how I went upstairs. I was like, man, what's all that banging? And then I... Oh, okay, okay, I found out how to sprint. Okay, cool, cool, cool. I just noticed it's, X.
Chainsaw.
I think I could kick down.
Son of
Oh, here we go. Oh, frick. Back up, sir. Here. Oh, great. They're all coming after me still. Go, 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 Leon, go. Can I break it off? Okay, so he's a one-hit kill. But where do I go? That's the question. Where do I go? Okay, so here's my idea. I don't want to look. I already know what they do. Hey! Alright, so I need to find a key. Guess that's the...
I am por detrás. Why are these people?
He either has... What are these people or who are... I mean, why are these people or who are they?
Chainsaw.
This guy with a chainsaw is getting on my nerves. I don't know what to do other than just run somewhere else. But it's like, it's either I can't check anything downstairs. Like, because what's the plan? I just run through these guys. Hey, everybody. Yeah, don't worry about me. Don't start touching me. Okay, so you can't. Okay, now we gotta kind of pick it up. Yep, I'm dead. Unless if I somehow could... God, I don't have enough time! It's either I gotta blow this guy up or I gotta do something else. Whew. It's gonna be a run for my money, though. Okay, hold on. I want to see how do you deal with them. how to deal with the chain saw man in RE4. Can you just shoot him, or do you have to? Because that's my question. Do I have to shoot him, or? Okay. I think what we'll do is simply slip past here. No back door. Yo, did you see that, man? Oh, you're just a hater, dude. Well, don't hate me, because I'm beautiful. You all look like a bunch of... Yo, egg! You keep it, man. On the house. Maybe there's like a key up here. Just take. Bro, let's go. Let's actually freaking go. I'm not going into that house, though. Yeah, I'm not saying for you to drink from it. Oh, I'm all out of freaking pistol ammo. That chainsaw guy right here?
Not a haste is a scupper.
Bam. Hell yeah. I'd be scared if I were all you. Oh, but frick, I want the guns and stuff.
I am por detrás.
Why are these people?
Okay, so I saw the sign. I gotta get out of here. Okay. I only have a few more minutes. I'm hoping that there's a save point.
Chainsaw.
Luckily, I have gold and stuff.
Shit.
Okay. get out. Please let me escape through this way. Oh, but there won't be something pressing against it. Why the frick is my subtitles not on? Guess they're all leaving. Guy with the chainsaw is just like, ah, my leg! Sutler. Oh, God.
Where's like, everyone going? Bingo?
Bruh. Alright, well that will be it for part one. Yeah, you need to get out of there, look for a tower falls. First though. I'm gonna get at least almost everything here. You know what Jacksepticeye should play next? I think he should do like a Throwback Thursday and play through RE4. That'd be cool. So I had to go lay down around 10:30, but. And it's 10:28 right now, so. Bruh, why the frick is there a chicken here? What are you doing, Mr. Chicken? Or maybe it's a hen. I guess we gotta just wait. See if it lays an egg. Nothing there. I'm just trying to check as much as I can before, like, I hear that bong, bong, and then they're all like, ugh, man, that was great church. Yeah, Bill, yeah, see you later. Hey, you know that one guy we were chasing? Yeah, look who's over there. Hey, it was that one guy we were chasing. Yeah, I know, let's get him. And then I die. Oh, now it opens. Save point right here. Okay, well, I'm ending this episode of Resident Evil 4 right here. Thank you all for watching. If you guys want to see more Resident Evil 4 content, let me know down below. Like and subscribe if you're new. And if you dislike it, well, YouTube got rid of us, so I would be the only one to know. Thanks for watching. See you later.